I think we'll go with didgeridoo.
Didgeridoo.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, God. Didgeridoo. Our survey says... Name something associated with Australia. Teresa, what is it going to be?
Kangaroo.
Of course, kangaroos. Our survey says... Top answer. Well done, Bella. What are you going to do? Are you going to play this round or are we going to give it to the birds family to play?
We're going to play.
Cyprus goes, yeah, let's play, let's play. Back to the families. Cyprus, what are we thinking? Name something associated with Australia.
Great Barrier Reef.
The Great Barrier Reef. Our service says...
Too bad.
OK, think about what they would say. Faye, what are we thinking?
Australian soap, Neighbours.
Oh. Neighbours, yes. Our service says... Neighbours! Giselle, what are we thinking?
Sydney.
Sydney, our service says... What? Oh. See? This show... OK, you guys can start to confirm. Tanisha, save the situation. One life left, still five answers to give. Come on. Okay. Name something associated with Australia.
Surfing?
Mm. Surfing, yeah. Of course. Yeah. Is surfing on the board? Our survey says... Oh. I would have said surfing. OK. Guys, chance for you to steal the rounds. Abby, name something associated with Australia.
I'm a celeb.
Oh. Yes, I'm a celebrity, get me out of here. Callum.
The Outback.
Claire.
Steve Irwin.
Steve Irwin, yes. OK, it's the animal guy, of course. Dawn.
Didgeridoos.
Didgeridoos to you too. Ken, what do we think?
I think we'll go with didgeridoo.
Didgeridoo.
Yeah.
Yes, oh, didgeridoo. Our survey says... So what are we thinking, Australia? Come on, because this is... I think I'm more answers.
Down under.
I think I'm a celeb.
Barbecue.
Down under. Barbecue. I mean, nobody said barbecue. Yeah. You know, they like to put the shrimp on a barbie, don't they? What about the other thing that they throw? The... Yes! All right, shall we find out?
Yeah.
OK. Let's see, what we got on number two? Koala. Koala, koala. What we got on number three? Boomerang, I just said. OK, number four. Barbecue. Very good, Cyprus. Yeah. Then what we got on number six? Sydney Opera House. You were so close. Ooh, who said Sydney?
Giselle.
Giselle. Yeah. Close, but not close enough, darling.